sad that was. And
why are you singing a sad song for karaoke?
It's because of a mirage. It was because of water. Because we were sad about not getting water. Cool, clear water.
What was that? How many songs are there about water?
Bob Nolan started the Sons of the Pioneers with Roy Rogers. Roy Rogers. And then he also wrote the song Tumbling Weeds. But his first song he wrote when he was 16 years old, the poem he wrote, the one we sang, he was 16 years old.
What song is that?
That's just...
No, it's a song.
Pick a lick.
No. The Gomez song. Piccadilly. That's Piccadilly, Mom.
Why don't you and your mom sing that one that we...
Because he's trying to play this song.
You harmonize with.
Certain songs have run their time. And you know a great example? Wonderwall. Nobody wants to hear Wonderwall anymore. Nobody really wants to.
It's just the only song
he's people know how to request. Yeah,
what about Cool River? Cool
he's
water.
Wanted to play a song. Okay.
What is that song, Cool River?
Cool water.
That's what it is. Oh. That one dude.
Cold water.
What?
That one guy that was on, he was on someone and we found separately.
Jesus.
He sings like,
You mean a river runs through it?
No, I don't. I mean Cool River. He sings...
No, Cry 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 guy.
He sings like, what's his name from the National?
So many people.
He reminds me a little bit of...
River?
He's got a super low voice, a little bit gravelly, and he doesn't sing on time.
Yeah, I have to think about it. Yes, I know what you're talking about.
Hang on, it's not very close.
What were you trying to sing just now, Matt?
I need some harmony, Mama.
You need harmony?
For
some
what?
Harmony. For that song.
What song?
Carpenter.
When he was going to sing.
I have to borrow your glasses.
That's what the Sons of the Pioneers had a lot of
harmony
going on.
Where's my phone?
Gravelly, yeah, I know who that is, and it's like it's right on the tip of my tongue. It's
I'm pulling it up right now. It is Future Islands. Thrill.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
That's
cool water.
But that he's that's such a great. They're a great band to watch. I mean, just
Time River.
What's the name of the song?
Dude,
wait, what song are you going to play?
Not that song.
No,
but what is it?
Once in Future. Once and Future.
Are you going to sing harmony?
Once in Future King. Once in Future Carpenter. I ain't from Texas, but I made my way from Dallas, and I know the lonesome sound that's following. I ain't a gambler, but I can recognize a hand, and when the whole, the queens are staring back at me. Once I was a carpenter, and man, my hands were calloused. I could swing a metal mallet, short and straight. But I took to the highway, a poet young and hungry, and I left the timbers rotting where they lay. Direction, I look up to the sky, and when the black cloak drags upon the ground, I'll be ready to surrender and remember we're all in this together. If I live the life I'm given, I won't be scared to die. I don't come from Detroit, but damn, our diesels pulled me, and I followed till I finally lost my way. And now I spend my days in search of a woman they call Purpose, and if I ever pass back through her town, I'll stay. Forever I will move, like the world that turns beneath me when I lose my direction. I'll look up to the sky, and when the black cloak drags upon the ground, I'll be ready to surrender and remember we're all in this together. If I live the life I'm given, won't be scared to die. My life is but a coin pulled from an empty pocket, dropped into a slot with dreams of sevens close behind. Hope and fear go with it, and the moon and the sun go spinning, like the numbers and the fruit before my eyes. Sometimes I'll hit, sometimes it robs me blind. Sometimes I hit, sometimes it robs me blind. But forever I will move, like the world that turns beneath me when I lose my direction. I'll look up to the sky, and when the black cloak drags upon the ground, I'll be ready to surrender and remember we're all in this together. Well, if I live the life I'm given, I won't be scared to die.
Hey. Close. Very close.
That was close.
That was good at the end there.
First time through.